wants to know.
Aw, there's been so much happiness here ever since the Italian girls arrived. You know, especially for the men of the house, right?
Mm. Roxana, just please leave us alone.
Oh, don't you want me to be a part of your happiness?
I'm pregnant. This can't be true, it can't. I can't be pregnant, please. What shall I do?
I'll always be by your side to help you relax, to have a good time. I could even help you to forget about work.
Hey, look, I'm sorry, but now is not a good time for what you're suggesting.
You'd better enjoy it while it lasts, you fool, because no matter how ignorant that maid is, believe me, she'll use you. And then she'll discard you because the truth is you're useless. The only value you have is that you have Angeles as your name. Without it, you're just nothing, Gael. Nothing.
Do you know what?
I feel really relieved that we have Ramiro as a scapegoat and he gets to face the consequences.
Sorry, but I don't agree with that.
And why not?
Are you nuts? What if that guy proved that he's innocent? What are you and I gonna do then, huh?
Oh, don't be ridiculous.
Gianna, don't think that way, huh? All of that hate is not good for your heart.
Fine. But look, if those copies didn't exist, then I would
but
have
they
to-
do exist.
Believe me.
Pronto. Ciao, amore. Yes, tutto bene. Yes, anch'io ti amo. Yes, ti amo. Ciao.
Ti amo?
Yes, it's my wife.
You're married?
But I thought I had told you.
Gael, no!
Why are you here?
I came out because I was arguing with Benito. Anyway, it doesn't matter. Don't do it, okay?
They keep saying that I'm no good. I'm not enough. They don't care about me, Gianna. They always say that I'm trash. Well, maybe that's what I am.
No.
And nothing or nobody in this world can tell us that. That you and I cannot fight for a life together. Tell me. Are you willing to fight with me?
I'm from the farthest tomorrow.